Britain today hung out the not welcome sign for Edward Snowden, the man who admits to being the NSA leaker. The British government has told airlines around the world not to let Snowden get on flights to the United Kingdom. An American citizen, Snowden is believed to be in Hong Kong. He has yet to be charged with any crime.